Hey everyone, how's it going? It's Horse here, and welcome back to another episode of Endless Legend. In the last episode, we got our new hero, did we? I don't remember. We built our settler, and then I think we're gonna start heading out or something. And we were gonna, build our new city somewhere down here. So, what are we gonna do? We should kill these guys and get some XP. So let's do that. Let's go on hold position, and let's just take out these guys. Shouldn't be hard, only two of them, with two assassins, and then predators back here. I should defend them, mostly. So let's do that, and we're ready. So let's have you attack that guy, who's back here? That militia? Yes, we do have militia. Militia, come up here and attack them. You guys are gonna attack him. I'll attack him. We'll keep it balanced. -49 and 0. That's probably the best outcome we could have got. 49-17, that's okay. 36, and he's marked for more damage. 20, and he's marked for more damage. Okay, so our hero spawn now. We'll keep going this way. Where's our hero? Where did he spawn? He spawned all the way back here. You can come up there. And some more militia spawned. Awesome. Okay, let's go. They have no initiative, so I think we beat them. Another 0-0 for us too, though, which is okay, I guess. We did 0 again. Are you serious? It's probably the worst outcome we could have gotten. 29. Horrible. Just horrible. Our guys can't aim for shit. Alright. I wish if it was like our whole team above these guys, we could rearrange who goes first. I wish that were the case. But unfortunately, that's not the case. So, I gotta deal with this BS. Alright, that's fine. Just attack him. Attack. Go! Did 0. And we did 48, so that should be the end of him. 17, I think that one's dead too, actually. Yep. Perfect. And then we gotta go through the whole turn of everyone, which everyone's just gonna stand there. And there we go. That's one roaming army down. Alright, Predator leveled up. Awesome. Okay, so, now what do we want? We could take out this one too. But we can do that later. Now we're free of roaming armies, and I don't think they're gonna spawn anymore. Because we have them assimilated and pacified. Let's see. What can we build now? I really want to build this. But I don't think we have enough resources. And we also don't have too much money either, but it's okay. Move our guys down here. Ooh, there's two roaming armies here. 82. I think we can beat them, can't we? Ooh, there's four roamers. I wish you could back out of a battle. Jeez. I wish you could back out of a battle. So, that'd be kind of nice. Instead of having to fight four of these guys. Alright, guess we gotta fight it. Let's see how we do. We'll use the terrain to our advantage. Move these guys up here. Alright. We're ready. Our hero. Make him come over here, I guess. Yeah, you're right. Probably not the best idea, but oh well. Let's focus on killing one guy. And we can focus on the rest. On those guys. Because the less units alive, the more we can kill them. 24. I wish you guys did more damage. That'd be really nice. Okay. Oh, where are you going? He's walking away. That's kind of nice. Alright. So how are we going to do this? We're going to move you guys up. Have you finish off... Who's the first one? You guys should be able to finish off him, if not him. Put you in attacking offensive stance. And then we'll attack these guys then. Predator, you attack that one. I want you to go block that one. Alright, let's go. 48 dead. And we blocked it too. Alright, that's actually a better spot to stand. Fifteen, really? Alright, that will block this guy off, hopefully. Where are you going? Oh no. Our hero's an idiot. Alright. Okay, I guess go there, I suppose. Alright. Where's our last assassin? You go there, you attack him. I don't know if we need to attack anymore, but we'll put you to offensive, and we'll let you decide. Offensive. Alright. Forty-nine, that should be the end of this one. 72, aw yeah. Oh, you're gonna attack this one. Interesting. I don't know if that's a good idea, but sure. 43, not bad. And they blocked it. That thing blocked it. That's okay. Uh-oh. Ooh. Did damage to all three. Shit. Alright, what's this guy? Assassin? Assassin, you're leaving this battle for good. Alright. You're gonna come over here and you're gonna attack them. You guys... Let's see, 3, okay, 63. You guys are gonna back up over here. Where are the other predators? You shoot that one too. Alright, you guys keep attacking that one. And you attack that one. I guess you should attack that one too. Okay, why not? Forty-nine. 58, please be dead. Nope. Looks like we need this guy. Alright, good. You got him. Good job. I'm surprised our hero has so little initiative. Where are you guys going? Why is everyone leaving? Oh no. It's because he died, so he did random shit. Oh, 99! We got a critical. Is he dead? He's not even dead. Wow. Okay, you are going to hold position. And you're just going to chill here. Yes, yes. I don't know why you guys ran away, but sure. Alright, that should be the end of this guy. 73, okay, he's dead. Now we gotta wait for the whole turn through everyone, and that's two of the roaming armies dead. I don't know where those guys are going, but sure. The army's dead! Alright, perfect. That worked out a lot better than I thought it would. Alright, our militia leveled up too. That's awesome. Okay, so what were we doing? We're planning to move the city to 15-7 here, 10-11-4. And that's where we're gonna keep it. Next turn. Alright, we're gonna move our guys over here. And then next turn we'll be able to buy all that garbage for them and assimilate them, and we don't have to worry about them. So let's see, what else? Is there anything else we need to do? Yes, we do. Construction for this city. What should we do? Husbandry center, assassin. I guess we could build a bigger army until our food goes up. Two more turns. Yeah, let's build another one. In fact, I'm going to make our predators, these guys, I'm going to make them use a better weapon instead. I'm going to edit them. A bow. 18. Oh, it's two-handed, though. We are double dual-wielding crossbows right now. Alright, I'm going to make the assassins a little bit better then. Because they're weak. They need some more... they need some more stuff. Yeah. Plus 4 initiative. I don't think they need more initiative. Okay, we'll do that for now. Alright, can I upgrade them? Retrofit, 55. We can retrofit them later, but just so we know. Okay. Just so they can tank a little bit more. Alright, hydrology. How much does it cost now still? 431? Shit. Okay. Alright, we need to buy... What do we need? 10 die and 10 quicksilver. I think we have 10 die. Yeah, we have 10 die. We'll buy 10 quicksilver right now. It's pretty pricey, but... 199, I guess it's worth it. Because they'll give us benefits. Awesome. So we got assimilated plus per village on cities, pacified village on cities. Okay. Perfect. Let's move our army. And let's settle right here. Who are these guys? Oh, they're the roaming army of the Justicias. Okay, we got a new city. Now, what do we need? Probably mill foundry before anything. It's gonna take 6 turns. Why would I do this? 5 turns. Alright, we'll go for another person first before we do that. And then we can have Sisters of Mercy in our realm. It says Delvers. Oh, that's in the other province. Okay. Alright, winter can potentially start next turn now, so we gotta be careful. But I highly doubt it will start in 1 to 19. 1 to 19 turns, but... Alright, sea storage. You are done. Let's see, what can we build? Sewer system? Yeah, let's build a sewer system so you're a little happier. Like these guys, happy. Oh, we'll get more benefit from you. You can build more borough streets. One, two, two, three, one, three, three, two, four. Alright, let's see. What's it say, though? Plus 15 per level on city tile can be used as a resource extractor. We should probably build that. That's fine, though. 2-5, 2-5, 2-5, 2-4, 2-2-3. Where do we build? Okay, we built the last one there. Yeah, we built it right on there as a resource extractor. Why the fuck not? Oh, wait. Can we build this one? Nope, we're not even close. How much would it cost for strategic? Ooh, it's gonna be pricey. Yeah, it's not happening. Not for a while, at least. 15 glass steel. We have an extractor. It's taken a little while. Sewer system. Okay, let's go see what these Sisters of Mercia, or Sisters of whatever, want. And then we can provide them with our manly thingies downstairs. Okay, so we got these guys pacified. They're not going to bother us anymore. I don't think, at least. Yeah, we're good. We should save up some money for tech. Honestly, more than anything now. How much gold? Minus 5. Plus 30. I'll take some time. But we'll get it. And then we should probably build... It looks like it's going to help out here, too. Because there's a river? I don't know. Either way. Mill foundry first. Always a good thing. Population has grown to 4. Everyone's on gold, which is fine. What else? Gold booster. Cannot reactivate it. That's fine. Alright. We are not even close to building any of these. Alright, no one's done any of that yet. Be the first to have a city's total income from primary trade routes to be at least 20. Alright. We're gonna need roads for that first, which we're not getting. Because our tech is slow as fuck now. Okay. Alright. Let's see what these guys want. Parley. Moonleaf, return this village with an army that contains a minimum of 3 minor faction units. Oh, okay. What do the Sisters of Mercia provide as a bonus? I don't know. 3 units of whatever. Okay. I can do that. 3 rumblers? Fuck sakes. It's gonna take so many turns to build rumblers. Nah. Alright, well, I think I'm just gonna attack them then. Three units here. Our guys are still hurt though, so we're not gonna attack them yet. We'll figure it out after. Alright, I guess we can't do anything more for this turn. Not yet, at least. Okay, we're doing about 5 turns per tech if we don't do anything with our money. So that's okay. Alright, population of Man Elm has gone to 2. Perfect. Alright, that's not gonna do much. 5 turns, I guess. Okay. For now, we'll move it after. You guys are done building. Guess we'll build a burrow. 2, 2, 4, 2, 5, 6, 6. Not bad. 4, 7, 5, 5. Probably 6, 6, to be honest. Or we can get some more production. 2, 2, 4. No, let's get 6, 6. We need more money. Yeah, that's more like it. Borough streets. Alright, 74. Deal. We'll do that. Okay. Let's check out what's happening over here. Up the mountain. We gotta make sure there's nothing else here. And then we can also spy on our enemy, and we can hire a new hero to do it. Preferably a hero that's part of our faction. But yeah, we have enough money to start building another army for a little bit. Okay, let's keep moving. Looks like these guys found a pretty good city place. Mill foundry. Husbandry. I think we're just gonna attack these guys and just take the piece of land, honestly. I feel like that's probably the only thing we can do easily. Or we can bribe them, actually. We should probably just bribe them. I probably will end up doing that when we get some money. We need to do our tech. We haven't done any tech for quite a while now. Alright, predatoire. Alright, let's do the tech. We have absolutely 0 now. What's the tech we're doing now? Central market? We could do another assimilation slot, actually. Or we can do more influence. Let's see. I don't even know why this is very useful, but it's good for season predictability. I don't think we need that one. Let's do this one. This one, and this one. Fuck diplomacy, we don't need it yet. Hey, you leveled up! Awesome. +1 on terrain with river. Okay. Oh, that's useful. We'll have to use them for that later. There's another roaming army over here, which we'll ignore. We're gonna take this one step at a time because we're gonna make use of our stealth. There's an assimilated. I don't see their city. It's probably over here. Okay. Mill foundry's done next turn. What if I move it to gold? Move it to gold so we earn a little bit more. Canal locks, +5 per person in the city. That's good. Ooh, it costs so much. Canal system. It's gonna cost $17.75. Holy shit. Alright, well, I don't know what to build, but this one's fine. Wait, canal system 25. Oh, it's faster here. Okay. I was looking at the wrong town. This town's a little bit slow still. Yeah, 3 turns, 4 turns. Alright, we'll move one back. Okay, that's fair. And we'll make it 86 a turn. We'll save up just to bribe them or something. A new empire plan in 6 turns? Awesome. We don't have enough dye to reactivate it. Probably because we're building over the thing, Burrow Streets, and we destroyed our dye extractor. I don't know. Figure it out. And there's some glass steel here. We can pillage, can't we? I think we should try it. Alright, let's try it before we see another enemy army. Okay. So I guess we do it in 2 turns? I don't know. We'll get dust out of it, though. We're just gonna harass these guys. Alright, next turn! Mill foundry complete. Okay, there's the roaming army. Pillaging. Next turn it will be done, so. What should we build here then? Empire Mint. Probably a good thing to build. If I move these 6 turns. Alright, let's sacrifice a little bit of money and we'll build that in 3 turns, because I think it will benefit us more with it. Alright, we could probably move a couple of guys here. 8 turns. 8 turns for 10, essentially, or 9. Alright, that's fair. Okay, that's worth it. Ooh, looks like these guys took this city over here now. Alright, we're gonna have to be spying on you then. But first, we're gonna pillage everything from you. Sweet! You successfully pillaged enemy regional building. We got 60 dust out of it. Awesome. I'm gonna make use of this dust. We're gonna build the industrial boom. We're gonna build it. Build it right here. Or should we? Yeah. Megapole. Industrial megapole. Let's focus all our resources on it. And then we can go spying on the enemy. Let's go find their city. Oh, don't tell me it's down there. You serious? Alright. It's like they are getting very expansion happy into our lands. Do I have a predator here? Yes, I do. Let's move these guys over to the side, because the city, we don't need them there. Yeah, we're building industrial. You guys are building that. We're gonna build a little bit more army here, I think. Okay. Burrow Street. Population of Ingolath has grown to 4. Awesome. Let's build another predator here. Let's build an assassin, actually. 66. 6 turns. Versus 8. Okay, that's fair. Alright. Junior 73. I don't know where their city is. We're gonna look for their capital, though. Maybe we can find it. Nope, don't see anything. Minor faction, the Haunts. who just got pillaged. Wow, they got pillaged. Is this a city? Ooh, what's this? Exploitation, Rocky Field. Okay, I feel like their capital is somewhere here. So we're getting close, boys. Hopefully they don't see us, but I think we'll be fine. Can't build Central Market yet. Do we even want Central Market first? Alright, whatever. Looks like someone pillaged that. That means we can pillage that village. Which we will do whenever we get back to there. Looks good. We're gonna build a sewer system. Just to make sure people are happy. Can we find their city? Someone pillaged that extractor too. Hamara, enemy city. There's their city. Infiltrate. It's not their capital though, so I don't know. We should buy a hero though. We should buy which one? Did someone buy our hero? Yeah, they did. That's unfortunate. We need someone who has a spying 4. Spying 4. Is there anyone with gold boost actually? Dust boost, yes. We'll just hire this guy and make our hero go spy. Alright, that works. Let's find a better city to actually spy on first, though. I feel. Alright, I guess we're moving on. More money. Alright, what are the scores? 180. We're not last, but we're also not first. By any means. But once things get going, once we start murdering people. Alright, another population has grown to 3. What are you guys doing out here? Alright, that's what I thought. Another population growth. Let's get some money then. 77? Sure, why not? Okay,